These are hornworm droppings. So when you see these droppings, all you need to do is look up. You will find your hornworm. There it is.